Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match, it's going to be unreal. Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. So much drama surrounding this dangerous tornado tag team match.
One tornado style.
Challengers, Stardust and The Miz, and their opponents, they are the World Tag Team Champions, Jim Hurt and Bret Hurt, The Hurt Foundation.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. And this will be no congeniality contest. These two teams are out to make a sacrifice to this devilish structure, the Hell in a Cell.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, and Bret Hart makes him pay for all that.
This may settle the score, right?
What a maneuver by Bret Hart.
Whether The Miz is playing by the rules or having fun breaking them, WWE fans know that he is one of the best talkers in the business and can back up what he says in that ring. Actually, The Miz jumps at the opportunity to make good on his promises and display his talents.
As we watch Stardust, let's get your take on him.
The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity in which these two are competing.
And now Bret Hart pushing forward.
Cole, what's he got in mind? With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Well, the Miz certainly had built a...
That's it. He's out. And listen to this WWE Universe showing love for the Hitman.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And he fails to connect.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. It's an all-out brawl, and that's exactly what you get anytime you take tags out of a tag team match.
Here.
We're looking at complete domination, and Bret Hart makes him pay for all that.
And the Anvil's on a ramp in there. This is when Jim Neidhart...
What a maneuver by Bret Hart. Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. Look at this. Looks like another check in the win column.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
One, two, three.
That's defending the title decisively.
Wait a minute.
Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight. And what an epic Hell in a Cell match we just witnessed.